What does freedom mean? There's a Christian church in my area called Freedom Now Church. Freedom means the power or right to act, speak, or think as one wants without hindrance or restraint. However, upon joining this or any church, folks accept the encumbrances of that church's bylaws, which ain't freedom. Christianity paints a pretty picture of freedom. Yet despite the promise of freedom, the only things Christianity can offer is slavery to guilt, to hell, to creeds, to doctrines, and to the clergy. The solution isn't to re-image Christianity. The solution is grasping true freedom for oneself, which takes a change of mind from one that's slavery to religion to one to being free to be yourself. Religion and sin died with Jesus Christ on the cross, which means religion and sin are dead. So there's no need for Christianity or asking for God's forgiveness. Grasping this truth means spiritual freedom for you and me. And since this truth has made us free, we have been freed indeed. And that's good news. So until I see you next time, y'all have a good week.